Good evening and welcome to the 7th annual KVO and CBOT Fine Art Show. It is a pleasure to see you all this evening and I'm glad that you were able to make it out and it's not raining or snowing. Isn't that wonderful? My name is Toni Moore and I have the awesome privilege of serving as the supervisor for the Kent Vocational Options Community-Based Occupational Training Program. I am going to make just a few acknowledgments and special thanks before we get started this evening, and I'm going to make it fast because I was standing backstage and I had to come out here because there's so much energy and excitement back there that the ground is shaking. I couldn't stand it much longer. So I don't want to stand before you long because there are many folks excited and thrilled to share their talents with you tonight. Before we get started, I'd like to remind you, if you have a cell phone, if you could please silence that at this time. And I'd like to acknowledge Mr. Troy Wilbon, who is the principal of Creston High School, for putting this on the calendar so that we would have this facility to use tonight. Grand Rapids Public Schools public safety officers that are here to serve us today, as well as the ROTC Creston cadets led by their executive director, Jacob Biden-Dyke. I hope I got that right. We acknowledge you. And also some special thanks to all of you, KVO and CBOT parents, who continue to support us year after year and support your young adults and come out and show them that you want to see what they're able to produce. Also, Source Audio, thank you very much for the lighting and sound tonight to make this performance even better and special. Also, KVO and CBOT staff, I work with an awesome staff that makes work fun. So KVO and CBOT staff, many of them are behind stage, so you may see them at the end. But if you are in the audience, please stand so we can recognize and honor you. Present staff and former staff. Present staff and former staff. We have our former principal, Ms. Karen Truax, here with us this evening. So we're excited to have her in the audience. Last but certainly not least, you have been entertained by the tunes of Mr. Craig Luttke tonight. So thank you, Craig. Craig is a KVO graduate himself, and he has played for every year of the Fine Arts Show and even played for years before that. Someone put a little bug in our ear and we found out that Craig has a little special ice cream place that he likes to frequent. So Craig, in my hand, I have a gift certificate for you for Rosie's. I'll give it to you when I pass you, okay? And that is from the owner of Rosie's Ice Cream Shop in Sand Lake. Tonight, last year, the KVO Fine Arts program dazzled you with tunes from Broadway. And tonight, I tell you, when I saw this rehearsal, I was blown away. Tonight, they are going to have you rocking in your seat with their rock and roll representations tonight. You will thoroughly enjoy this show, and you are certainly in for a treat. So right after we hear from one more speaker, we will begin the show with our KVO Dance Company. So at this time, I would like to have State Representative of the 76th District, Ms. Winnie Brinks, come and share some comments with you.
Hi, good to see you. Thank you so much. Good evening, and I know that you're not here to hear from me tonight, so I will make this very short. As she mentioned, I'm State Representative Winnie Brinks, and I am very proud to represent Grand Rapids in Lansing. And I am really glad to be here tonight. I'm really looking forward to this program. And I just want to recognize how fortunate that we are to have programs like this one in our communities. They're really, really valuable. And I'm grateful that we have resources like this that help our young people discover a love for creativity and dance and music and visual arts. And this adds so much to our lives. They teach us to be creative, to find new ways of solving problems. We know that participating in the arts teaches us critical thinking skills and cognitive skills. We know that working with a paintbrush or handling a musical instrument will help us to develop our fine motor skills. All of those things are important for all of us. When we dance, we strengthen our bodies as well as our minds. We learn how to sing, paint, dance, and engage in other forms of arts. It gives us new ways to express ourselves. And that can help us when we have a bad day. We've got a way to express that. And also when we're very happy, we've got a great way to express that as well. So, of course, the arts bring meaning to our lives, but they also help us connect with other people. The skills that we need to work well in a team are the same skills that we will see tonight in students working together to make a performance a great performance. Choirs only work when we all sing together. Tonight we will hear a variety of musical and artistic talents, and these skills like teamwork and collaboration are incredibly useful to all of us in this world, and I'm really glad that we've had the opportunity to help develop some of those skills for the young people here this evening. Unfortunately, in recent years, arts programs have been cut as budgets have gotten tighter. And on a personal note, I will say that I have a brother who's had the opportunity to benefit from programs such as these, and I know personally how valuable they are and how important it is for all of us as communities to affirm the value of these programs and to affirm the value of every person who is interested in having these experiences being able to do that. So I will work really hard to make sure that your voice is heard in our communities and that we can continue these programs. I know the young women and men we're going to hear from tonight have been working very hard, and I know that's why you're here. So I can't wait to hear what they have to share with us, and I don't want to hold you up any longer. So first, I just want to say thank you to everybody here who's made this possible, but especially I want to say thank you to all of the young people who are going to be performing for us this evening. I can't wait to see what they have to offer us. Thanks.
Okay, KVO Dance Company, let's get loud.
Miss Jennifer Lopez. I know hard misbehaving, you make mistakes, and we both got room left to grow. Though, Lord, times are, I feel the same work, but I feel for you first. But I feel we should take it slow. We don't know ordinary people. Made me leave which way to go. Cause we're all ordinary people. Made me leave, just take it slow. Take it slow. Ho, 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 ho. This time we take it slow. This ain't the moving on. A very terrible conclusion, y'all. Seems like an infatuation every day. This ain't the moving on. A very terrible conclusion, y'all. Get so kiss and make up all the way. I hang up, you call. We rise and we fall. I feel we're just walking the way. As on second chance. There is not a fax in CI. We want you to stay. We don't know ordinary people. May we leave which way to go? Cause we're all ordinary people. May we leave which way to go? Take it slow. Oh, oh, oh. This time we take it slow. Slow. This time we take it slow. Take it slow. Maybe another fight. Maybe crash and burn. Maybe you stay up, you baby, you return. Maybe another fight. Maybe once a fight. Maybe you stay, you can live. Oh baby, you and I. We don't know any people. Made me leave which way to go. Cause we're ordinary people. Made me leave, just take it slow. Take it slow. Oh, 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 oh. This time we take it slow. Take it slow. Oh, 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 oh. This time we take it slow. Take it slow, slow. This time we take it slow.
Change, change, change.
Two.
just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling, oh Beth, what can I do? Beth, what can I do? You say you feel so empty, that our house just ain't a home. I'm always somewhere else, and you're always there alone. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling, oh Beth, what can I do? Beth, what can I do? Thank you.
so late. It's kinda hard to talk right now. Honey, why are you crying? Is everything okay? Gotta whisper cause it can't be too loud. Well, start a fight. No, I don't think that he has a clue. Well, my boy's in the next room. Sometimes I wish he were you. I guess we never really moved on. It's really good to hear your voice.
Left a good job in the city, working for the man every night and day. I ain't gonna lose a minute of sleep and worry about the way things might happen. If you come clean a lot of plates in Memphis, pumped a lot of tang down in New Orleans, but I never saw the good side of the city. Tie his to ride on a riverboat queen. If you come down to the river, bet you're gonna find some people who live. You ain't gotta worry, cause you have no money. People on the river are happy to give.
Sugar and spice. so nice, so nice. I got you. When I hold you in my arms, I know that I can't do no wrong. And when I hold you arms, my love won't do you no harm. I feel nice like sugar and spice. I feel nice like sugar and spice. So nice. So nice, I got you. So nice, so nice, I got you. So good, I got you.
Just
KVO, you know what? For anybody in Grand Rapids, Michigan, who was not here tonight, they missed a treat. You guys did fabulous. Excellent, excellent work. KVO dancers, KVO choir, KVO ringers, excellent work. Thank you for sharing your gifts with us. Oh, did I turn it off? Okay. For sharing your gifts and your talents with us tonight. You dazzled us. You made us laugh. You made us cheer. You made me cry. On behalf of the KVO Fine Arts staff, I just truly thank the Michigan Council of Arts and Cultural Affairs administered by the Lowell Arts for the grant money to bring this production to you and to have all of our young adults share with you tonight. Thank you, JC Catering, for the fine reception that awaits you. Please make sure you go across the hall to the auditorium. And I'm sorry, to the cafeteria to partake in the reception that has been prepared for you. And once again, KVO CBOT staff, wave your hand, please. If you were behind stage when we honored you at first, please wave a hand. Thank you for all of your time and efforts.